In this video, I'm going to be going over how to uninstall WordPress from hosting your cPanel step by step. This process will not only uninstall WordPress from Hostinger, but it will delete WordPress from Hostinger. By the end of this video, you will successfully have WordPress uninstalled and deleted from Hostinger. If you don't already have Hostinger, I provide a link in the description with the promo code so you can save some money on your Hostinger web hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on select annual plans. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostinger discount. Let's get started with the Hostinger uninstall WordPress tutorial. Once you log into the HostGator hPanel, you'll be here on the homepage. You'll see the hosting section with your hosting plan. Click the Manage button. On this page, scroll down to the website section and you'll see Auto Installer. Click this. You'll see at the top of this page, Installed Applications. Click the three dots next to the domain of the WordPress installation you want to uninstall or delete. You will see the delete button. Click this. The delete application pop-up will show. You can now select to delete the application, delete installation files, and delete database. If you want to completely uninstall or delete WordPress and everything there is with the WordPress website that you have, I recommend selecting all three of these options so you can start fresh on a new site without anything being saved from this WordPress install. Click Delete. You've now successfully uninstalled and deleted WordPress from Hostinger cPanel. To reinstall WordPress, just select WordPress and you can enter credentials for your new WordPress install. I hope you found this uninstall WordPress tutorial helpful. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more web hosting tutorial videos.